Rick, I need you to take care of your cousin Elvin for a while.
I don't want to take care of cousin Elvin.
Won't you do it for Grandma?
All right, give me $10.
How would you like to come with me to a more secluded part of the mall?
Mm-hmm. I really like that guy. Looks like you finished your fudgesicle, Elvin. Damn it! Be quiet, Elvin! Shut up, Elvin! No, Elvin, bad